You albino cackles.
Hey, it's another pentagram, brothers.
A pentagram? But why?
Hey, Lucifer. Satan. Give me some more.
Now we got orange cacos.
Do they taste good?
And black cacos.
Haha, I'll say.
I hear they're pretty big. Man, an android killed me to death.
And a mecha baron. Mecha knights. And they're guarding a soul. A megasphere, though.
Soul sphere.
Soul sphere. There's also mecha arc vials. But they don't set
their statues. They're statues.
That's hella dumb.
What's...
Yoink.
Soul sphere.
It sounds like Marvin.
Cyber demon.
Hey, buddy. That seriously sounds like Marvin, the paranoid android.
That's interesting.
So archviles can't resurrect gibbed enemies, am I right?
No, they can't. Wait. Okay, they cannot resurrect cyber demons or spider mastermind or archviles. Oh, more invisible enemies.
This
Who wants
so
to say
scary
lazy level design?
Oh man, the pentagram is like light in the dark. It's like made out of phosphorus. This is so
Help.
Badass.
Help!
Hail!
Hey, armor.
Pain elementals. And octo brains.
Let's grab your big old dicks.
And that's goodbye.
Wait, do lost souls count for kills in this?
Yeah.
No, why they
oh,
wouldn't.
Oh, okay.
They are enemies after all.
Well, I mean, in regular Doom, it doesn't count.
Ooh, look, it's like
oh,
wizards.
These guys from Heretic.
The wizards.
It's Wait. Harry Potter.
It looks like it's like a Tusken Raider's head.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
An eyesore. It looks like a yeah. It looks like a Tusken Raider's head.
I think that's what they are. But we gotta
the
deal
sound
with
effects
this.
Are hilarious.
We gotta deal with this wizard thing. He's setting me on fire. There we go.
Let's never play that section again.
We probably won't. This is a pretty terrible map pack. Imho.
The map pack? No, there have been some good...
Yeah,
there have been some good maps in this one, like that forest one.
The one that looked like a pig?
The desert one, of course.
The desert one was only good because of the fucking gigantic dudes.
No, it was good because it had everything.
Well, yeah, I mean, that phalanx of imps was quite something, too. This is like a tiny corridor map with wizards and Tusken Raider heads.
The wizards.
Hey, can Painkiller do co-op?
I wish. I don't think it can.
Oh, that is a shame.
Good multiplayer.
That is a goddamn shame. Painkiller would be perfect for co-op.
I was very bad at the Painkiller demo when I played it, so I never bought the game.
Play it. It's just like Doom.
I didn't know. I had to bunny hop
It's a lot more linear
was,
than
Doom.
Well, it's actually a lot closer to this than it is like like regular Doom because
well, yeah, I played the demo.
It just gives you an arena, and you kill all the enemies, and you like advance to the next arena. That's the same level.
Yeah. Just kind of.
Now we got mech hunters.
It's a really fun game.
I'm not really into like single player FPS games mostly. Anyway.
Why did you decide to LP Doom?
Why did I decide to LP Doom? I don't know. Probably because I didn't.
Oh, no one's gonna do it.
I don't know, I like Doom because it's an old game more than because it's an FPS game.
And it runs perfectly on my old shitty computer.
Yeah, it's also...
It runs perfectly on every computer.
Performance is a very good, very big issue for me. Since in Eastern Europe, all our computers are made out of tractor parts.
Now most of Europe is still using like ZX Spectrums.
BFG 10K room is now available. Where the heck is that? Holy cow, this is big.
Huh, that would be kind of nice if I could find where the monsters were.
Yeah, where's the BFG 10K room? That's what I want. Oh, it's a gauntlet. And okay, wow,
no BFG. BFG. It's in the pentagram room.
Backtracking, woo!
Backtracking in video games.
Love backtracking.
Backtracking.
Oh, there it is. That's the BFG 10K. Okay.
Yup.
Where? I want one.
Pentagram room.
Pentagram room. Be sure to backtrack.
That room back there.
The like this really room. Large pentagram.
Yeah.
I can't get in here.
I can't carry on with
it's the stupid BFG 10K from Quake 3. I hated the Quake 3 BFG 10K.
Hey, I think I found the monsters finally.
Good job. Is someone telefrogged me?
Oh, that was probably me. Whoa.
Oh, goddamn it!
Uh-oh, it's nighttime.
Uh-oh, it's too late. Uh-oh. I have to go back home.
Oh, no, it's a boss battle.
Finally.
But there's no boss meter.
Yeah, it's not a boss fight at all.
Oh, shoot, it's these things again.
Eyes. Wait, they're not floating heads. They have
They took away the PFGs.
Like, tentacles that they run around.
They are octopi.
With sand people heads.
Centipi.
I mean.
Well, centipi sounds like they have five legs.
Why did they take away the BFG?
Well, excuse me.
Princess.
Well, excuse me, biologist. I can't shoot my.
I'm no
biologist. I can't shoot my.
They even locked off the BFG.
Can't even shoot my rocket launcher. This is a fun thing. Mm-hmm. Cool. I can just like bunny hop through the lava and not take a single hit.
That's why something kind of breaks Doom.
Yep.
Oh, we got a couple of them dead. But not as nearly as bad as just, you know, sitting there. Can those dudes go in the lava?
Hello. There's one monster left. We're never going to find him.
We're just like spraying fire everywhere.
Yeah, like if you go to the teleport and look at where the fight is going on, it looks like a light show. Clooney.
Someone died because of the saw colony. Saw clowny. Oh my gosh, this is the dumbest.
What?
Let's look for the last enemy. He's invisible and it's pitch black.
And he flies.
And he flies.
And he's super fast.
What?
He's like super fast.
That's gay as hell.
Oh my god. Clowny, that's the name of the enemy.
Pretty much you have to like...
That is the dumbest shit that ever should have shit.
This is officially a joke wad.
Not as bad as Mockery.
I guess, like, I don't know. Like, I'll just... Everybody just, like, clump around in a circle and like, shooting. And
look at this height, it's a fucking light show.
Use the minigun. It's much easier to hit Clowny that way.
Oh, guns.
Can he teleport also?
Well, Clowny will come to us, right? So we should just all, like...
I see him. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, we should just all stand in a clump and it'll come to us and I'll shoot at him.
Hey, Boom Duct Watson.
What?
Right behind you. Right in front of you.
This is real.
So where did the name Boom Dr. Watson come from, anyway?
It's from a story that somebody posted in Yospos about how they used to work in it, about how they used to work in a data center, and one of their coworkers was this Chinese guy. And you know, Dr. Watson it used to be the name of the Windows post-mortem crash debugger. And so when this Chinese guy would go around to the computers in the data center, and whenever he saw whenever he saw the Dr. Watson window on one of the computers, he would throw his arms up in the air and go, "Boom, Dr. Watson!"
Alright, now with some explanation, it's not that bad. Oh, I see him. I see Clowny. He's coming.
Oh
boy,
yeah.
Black against black. Yeah, use the minigun. The minigun's instantaneous.
I'm out of ammo for the minigun.
I saw him. Oh, gosh darn it.
Are you recording this? Because this is going to be a really good video to watch.
Yes. The darker side of invasion.
When invasion goes bad.
It's just like 5 minutes of it's 5 minutes of us just running around and complaining, punctuated by someone occasionally going, "I saw Clowny." Oh, wait, no.
5 minutes. I think it's been more than 5 minutes already.
Well, 5 minutes between somebody.
I found him. I see him.
Clowny.
Oh, it's.
I see him. Oh no! Please don't tell me. Oh
man, he killed. Bang! Fuck! I'm dead.
Oh man.
Boom, Dr. Clowny.
I'll just stand at some high object and fire in the distance.
Yeah, use the minigun because it's instantaneous. And it'll show.
Is there like a graphics setting that we can change to like make all the enemies radiant or something?
There's the minimap deal. I don't remember how that goes.
Well, that's not helpful at all because it doesn't show enemies. I like how this is awesome. Like,
it's a light show.
It's just looking up at the. Oh, Clowny just ate me.
He ate me too.
It's like a scene from like Star Wars.
Yeah, we are basically stormtroopers.
Oh my gosh, that looks pretty. Yeah, complete with the whole can't hit anything deal.
Yes!
Hey,
so
yes! We finally killed Clowny. By day, by night.
Yeah, I didn't do too bad.
By day, by night, more like by day, by horrible.
Damn, you showed that map. Ice cold.
Fuck balls.
Large hell collider.
This is going to own. I'm calling it right now.
The map owns already. It's
collider. Of all the Hadron Collider jokes they could have made, they made the hell joke.
What other Large Hadron Collider joke could they make?
Large Hard-On Collider,
yes,
stuff like that.
Well, that would make entire sense.
I am just about ready for them to turn that thing on.
When is this going on anyway?
You know, they postponed it to October again.
Oh, because people were like, oh, it's going to blow up the universe.
I think it was just because they weren't ready. I mean, they're going to turn it on regardless of what, like, people who don't know what they're talking about complain about.
Well, it's going to open up a black hole in the middle of Earth, and a dragon is going to come out.
No! Doom will happen in real life.
Are you ready to face the space demons?
Alright guys, grab your super shotguns, they're turned on the Large Hadron Collider.
They're turning on the Large Shell Collider.
No, it turns out hell is an anagram for something.
Put those boys in the shit.
Okay, yeah, that's an awesome movie. I didn't see that movie.
Turns out hell is inside all of us.
I think Tropic Thunder would have kind of sucked if it hadn't been for Robert Downey Jr.
Look outside. Look outside.
I think it would have been just okay without. It would have been good without Robert Downey Jr., but he made it so special.
Look outside the collider. Some very freaky shit's going on there.
I love the pussy. Were you thinking of dangling your dice on Lance's forehead?
I think he actually should have won the Academy Award.
It was so fucking hilarious. I really like the architecture that's going on in this level. Like, outside the actual playable part.
Yeah, it looks very freaky.
It's got that kind of, like, 1950s science fiction look to it. Like, something you'd see, like, on the cover of an Isaac Asimov book or something.
Oh my gosh.
Isaac Asimov, Large Hell Collider. A Doom Wad.
Just the general aesthetic of this whole level, like all the brushed metal environmental features and
imagine
stuff.
Imagine if all that Isaac Asimov would have done was Doom Wads.
It probably would have been just a bunch of, he was known for putting a whole bunch of stuff into,
lasers.
We have lasers in the Large Hell Collider.
Oh, we got plasma cells, you know what that means, we're gonna get a plasma weapon. Yes.
Hell yeah.
When are we going to collide some hadrons?
We're going to collide hells.
Are we the hadrons?
We're colliding hells this time.
We're colliding hard-ons.
Oh yeah, time to get into that hard-on collision action. Wait, I don't think ladies get those. I'm sorry.
Actually, those are fairly nice models, the scanner deals.
Very nice 3D models.
No, they're not 3D, but they actually... Sprites. Yeah, you're right. Sorry.
Well, they're sprites, but I think they were rendered in 3D and turned into sprites, you know?
They do look like they were rendered.
Yeah, they look fairly nice, actually. I'm surprised.
I don't know, they look kind of... They don't really fit in since they're, like, way higher definition than all the other sprites.
Oh.
45 left. Oh, we got killed.
Outside.
Yeah, okay, I figured that. As soon as we killed one, they would spawn more in.
Fucking ace. More Perscandroids.
Perscandroids. Gonna scan some firsts.
Search and destroy orb. That's what they're called.
Sad orb.
Aw.
Aw.
Sad orbs.
Thanks for noticing.
We're free of the collider.
I bet you can die if you fall off this. Oh no, it's just, that's lame.
Man, it would be amazing if you could fall off and you wouldn't die, you just fall forever.
Is there any floor? Nope. Sweet.
Oh my gosh, that's nauseating, disorienting.
It's like Vicky in the iRobot movie.
That movie was lame.
I liked that movie. I mean, it was kind of a failure as an adaptation of the book, but it was just like an action sci-fi like summer action movie. It was pretty entertaining.
Yeah.
Maybe I just take movies based off books too seriously, because I didn't really care for that much for Starship Troopers. I didn't care that much for Starship Troopers either.
What about Harry Potter?
That might have had something to do with the horrible love story, though.
Movie about the book.
Starship Troopers was weird because they like turned it into kind of a comedy.
Yeah, no. But my problem is that there's just too the love story is absolutely terrible.
You still can't fall off. It's a disgrace.
All right, so where's the next?
Where all the enemies at?
Huh. What? Still haven't found the plasma.
Holy cow! It's giant railgun sentries.
Oh.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Who is this?
Hey, what's up, Commander?
Oh, there we go. Wait, that's a railgun.
Oh, explodey guys.
No, more suicide bombers.
Yay.
The Muslims.
The Muslims, Muslims, Muslims.
Oh.
Well, where's the rail gun? Up there it is.
Where is it?
It's in one of the corners.
Shit. Hang on a second. Yeah.
Oh, found it.
The corner with the where the grenade launcher is. You just keep going from there.
Yeah, I found this.
So, where's the next wave gonna? Where are they gonna open up the? Oh.
What? Uh-oh, we're colliding some hell soon.
I bet we have to take the portal in the middle to Zen.
Fun fact: exactly what the Hadron Collider looks like.
Yeah, it's got like spider masterminds in it. My uncle works for the Large Hadron Collider factory, and this is what they look like. Hey, you can jump up there.
Yeah.
It hurts you.
My guess is there's gonna be like a cyber demon or some huge boss in there.
It hurts to be in a collider. What is that sound?
There's a...
Hey, it's...
It's a Hadron. Kill it.
It's Hadron. Destroy it.
I am become Hadron, destroyer of worlds.
I am become Hadron, collider of large.
Collider of hells.
No, collider of large.
Alright, so what's this boss fight?
Kill
you just shoot the thing
dies.
In the middle of all the electricity pillars.
It's just like every other boss fight. Complete.
Shoot it till it dies.
It's just like a real collider.
Just like a real collider. Shoot it.
Man, you gotta shoot it for a long ass time, apparently.
Well, that's how long it takes to collide the Hadron.
Oh.
Colliding the hell. Just circle strafe around it.
Or like go way back to one corner.
Oh, it's the lightning core.
Man, it is giving us the business.
This is a very fun boss to fight. I'm just gonna go right up there, punch that guy in the face. Take it.
See, isn't it?
Take it. Yes!
It'd be great if someone made it so you could punch a boss and it'd be an instant kill.
Oh, it's it threw me off. It didn't want to kill me.
Oh my gosh. I'm just circling around and just picking up the...
Just regret that decision, let me tell you. Going right back in. I'm actually doing damage to it, I think. Died.
Almost done this.
Yes! Oh, fuck. I think it's stepping up its game.
Well, yeah, that's what usually happens with video game bosses. Oh.
Shit just got real.
Oh, man, that was awesome. Like, right when we finished it, like, my music just crescendoed.
Well, that's good to know. There's a lot of dudes on this server. Telefragged.
The weather these days?
Made by Wario.
Weather, normal temperatures.
Weather, normal temperatures with clouds.
Hey, it's look, nice slope floors.
See all the enemies.
Hey,
see,
sorry.
This is more serious Sam music.
Duke enemies. No, these
more
are
more serious Sam music.
Oh, music.
All I have to do is just stand here and press the fire button. I don't even have to move.
A fun map by fun people.
Huh. This guy did the hidden temple one with the Buddha.
Did the hidden temple one with Omar.
Octo brains.
With there's water.
With the water elemental lord.
Oh.
Are there more suicide bombers?
Oh boy, I've got 420 ammo from my plasma rifle.
Smoke weed. Smoke plasma.
Time to smoke some fat plasma. Some laser,
yeah, 18
some
minutes
laser
and
weed.
You guys.
Oh no, it's running away.
Oh, 450, it's time to stop smoking.
Golem Rider.
Take a shower.
Even takes showers. These enemies that like throw you up are really stupid.
The Golem Riders.
Golem Riders, is that the real name?
Yes, that's what the death stuff said. And they were it was running into a tree.
Riding into a tree.
Yeah.
Whoa, I just got launched.
Extremely high temperatures. Oh, that's kind
of... Ooh, I know when it's really hot outside, the things turned into blood. Oh no, the water level is lower.
This means we're going to have a lot of fire demons. Or skeleton warriors.
We're going to have a lot of cowboys.
I called it, there's a fire demon.
The water is getting down constantly and I'm stuck in it.
Oh, the water's like...
It's like bullet hell all over again.
What is bullet hell? I keep hearing that, but I don't know what it
like
is.
Like Soho.
It's when the projectiles take up, what, 95% of the screen.
Oh, so it's not a particular map or anything, it's just...
Oh, genre
it's
games. It's like a shooter.
Yeah. Shooter.
Oh, okay.
Hey, it's Barons. Dukes, sorry. Dukes of Hell.
Dukes?
Yeah, the Dukes of Hell.
Fire demons.
What's a fun map, we just get to like shoot at the doorway.
Good shit. Cybruiser, oh man. That's a hilariously bad name.
Is it better or worse than Large Hell Collider?
Well, Large Hell Collider has the kind of awesome effect going for it because it's so cheesy. But, I mean, Psy Bruiser.
Like a psychological bruiser or a bruiser that bruises Psy?
A cyborg bruiser.
Oh, a cyborg bruiser.
A bruiser who is a cyborg. I think that's the, Mecha Barons.
Oh, no, it's... Dude's... Oh, it's Rocks.
Another Golem large dude.
A Golem large dude. We're going to have to wait for him to come in here.
What the hell?
Oh, well, he's dead.
I have no idea how to get out of this pit.
There's a teleporter near the wall.
A bit of rain. Huh.
Can't seem... Oh, do I have to, like, use it? Because I can't actually jump into it. A bit of rain means this entire lake is going to fill back up again.
Oh, and the door closes.
We got more skeleton... We got more heretic and duke enemies.
This lake is going to take years to start up.
Yeah, you can go back in it now, right?
Oh.
Oh no, you can't.
I could theoretically kill myself somehow.
Well, no, if you're in the lake, you could get in the there's a teleporter.
Hmm.
It's like to the left of the giant waterfall.
Let's...
Oh, one of the gateways is down.
Oh, here it is. That's kind of obscure. Inferno storm.
Incoming storm.
Random people will die due to lightning strikes.
Don't get out of the water.
Oh,
very dangerous.
Did I hear a cyber demon? Where? Yep, that's where I am.
That's a bunch of cyber demons.
And I got splattered by one of them.
It's always fun.
And the lake's refilled.
Oh, hey, I am getting hurt. Oh, it's not, dude.
Just one more monster.
Oh no. Limited visibility.
Limited visibility is my most favorite thing in Doom.
As you can tell by that day and night level.
Yep. No, it's like miles of fun.
Blue demons.
They're ice demons.
Very slippery floors.
Ice levels.
Let me guess, the lakes are frozen now.
I'll have to check it out. Nope.
Well, that's dumb.
Yeah. We didn't really take VI's gimmick to its fullest extent.
Oh, oh. Someone did freeze over.
What is that noise? I don't even know. Oh.
Oh, it's like a dude got with rockets on his back.
The oh. Overlord.
The Overlord. Oh,
oh, it looks like even more limited visibility.
Blizzard Master.
Oh, God. What is this?
This looks very good.
Very nice. No.
I like 5-year-old movie. That's really bad now.
Yes. Well, I think it's relevant now that he's got another movie coming out. I
oh,
guess.
He does?
Yeah, Bruno.
Oh. Man, I'm having like a bunny hop race with his box right here, and it's winning. I think the lakes have finally frozen over.
Well, they were frozen last time, because I like...
They were?
Jumped on them and checked.
Hmm.
I jumped on them and yeah, they were frozen. I think that's empty. A bunch of imps with ice walls, I guess.
Final What's way. The final ice level?
What's
like?
The temperature?
Temperature is
high down. Chance of cyber demon. Nice.
What is that thing from? That looks...
Oh.
And, oh my gosh, it froze me. It froze me. That's... That looks like it's from some...
It looks like it was badly rendered in 3D, just like the boss of the first map. If you walk up to it and look straight up, it looks really weird.
Oh my gosh, it's hilarious. That's... Anyway, this doesn't seem to be all that hard. No one's dying.
Yep.
Oh, why not use the rocket launcher?
Yeah, I even ran up to it and punched it for a while and didn't manage to kill me.
Yeah, it sometimes like spews those blue claws, but they didn't seem to do that much damage.